Chuck.
Thank you.
Messieurs.
Peaceful here, apart from all the destruction.
We've been scouting the region, Your Worship. I've some supplies here you may find useful.
Yeah.
That was a brilliant show, Inquisitor. My men had barely been keeping the Horde at bay. Bastien Prou, Marshal of the Grand Duke's forces here in the Dales.
I've cleared out the dead from the western ramparts.
You did? Maker's breath. There's hope for us, if the ramparts have been reclaimed. I'd alert our forces stationed outside the Dales, but the chaos makes it difficult for missives to get through. Demons. Those blasted freemen, or whatever they call themselves.
I've heard something of the freemen of the Dales. What do you know about them?
They're a mob of traitors. Too soft for war. Thought it was a skirmish or two, then back for supper. Turns out it wasn't. And off they run to the first person to tell them their tantrums are acceptable. Now, as they want. Independence. To establish a new settlement. Ridiculous.
Why have you barricaded yourselves in here?
We had to retreat from the Western Front. The demons and undead were too much. But it's no better here. My patrols don't return. Messages are lost. I've had no word from the capital in weeks. If we could regain our outposts, the ramparts, or even the garrison by the river, we can't just keep hiding. I want to die like a soldier, not cowering under a bed, praying the monsters don't get me.
I shall take my leave.
Good day.
Any of our fallen men out there?
Have many of you fallen?
What you see is all that's left. We were 1,000 strong once. The worst part is not knowing what happened to the men who don't come back. Deserters? Or dead? If they're dead, we've nothing to tell their families. Nothing to send home.
Good luck to you.
Messer.
Thank you. Shall we have a look around?
Not a good way to die.
I'm so glad Bastien sold his chateau here in favor of the house near the capital.